The local animal shelter is waiving adoption fees as they're filled to capacity. Right now, Peoria County Animal Protection Services, or PCAPS, has about 200 animals available for adoption. And these include cats, dogs, rabbits, guinea pigs, and even some lizards. An application must be submitted to be approved. PCAPS will also consider same-day adoptions. Adoption fees are waived through June 7th.